Once again, this is why Conor McGregor has so many haters. Look at the guy unloading his Louis Vuitton bags on his $3.5 million Lamborghini yacht while wearing a $72,000 Rolex Day-Date Platinum.